So, good morning, children of Standard 5 in your Moral Science class. In our Moral Science class, today we are going to read about patience and the quotation related to it. So, in this, we will learn about, we will understand what is he verily shall increase the reward of them that endure with patience. So, this you can write in a small piece of paper, you can color it very nicely, and then you can display it on your fridge or on the walls or on the doors, and you learn it. Okay. First of all, you should understand what is said in this quotation. So, in this quotation, it is said that he verily shall increase the reward of them that endure with patience. It means that God is going to reward or to gift those person, those who wait with patience, those who are waiting with patience, they will be rewarded by God or gifted by God. So what happens? Anything we achieve when we wait for that, with patience we wait for them and we get it slowly. Now let us see. So patience is one of the most important qualities we can possess. So, among one of the qualities, there is patience which we should have in us. So, without patience, we cannot achieve little in this life. So, without patience, we are not going to achieve anything in our life, in our studies, in our work, in our friendship with others. We need patience. So, we need patience in our studies also. When we are studying, we should be patient. Okay? So that we study nicely and then we work hard and then we will get the result. In our work also, when we are doing the work, we should have patience and then we should do the work. We will get good results. In our friendship with others also, we should not expect that the person with whom we are friendly, that person, whenever we are going to call that person, it is not necessary that the person is going to respond, or when we want something from that person, he is going to give us. So we should wait there also. We should have patience there also with the person with whom we are friendly, with our friends. Now, in our efforts to grow spiritually, so in our efforts to grow spiritually, that means when we want spiritual power in us, when we want that everything should be good with us, we should grow like a good human being. For that also, we should have patience. It is not in one day that we are going to become true human beings. Patience is necessary. Not all things in life can be done quickly. So, anything in life cannot be done very quickly. In a moment, if you expect that the things will happen, it is not going to happen. Many things can only be done little by little, day after day. So, many things can be done only little by little and day by day, slowly, slowly. When we exercise patience, we do not try to hurry those things that require time. So when we are following the path of patience, then what we should do? We should not be in a hurry. Those many things are there that require a time. So we should not be in a hurry to do those things. We need to be patient with others and ourselves, because we are all learning and growing. So we should be patient. We should be patient with others also. We should be patient, have patience in ourselves also, because we are the learners and we are learning and growing. We are learning the things and then we are growing from that. To help us in our efforts to acquire patience, let us memorize the following quotation. So, to help us in our efforts to acquire patience, that means when we are acquiring, when we are have practicing patience, we are making an effort to have patience, then we should let us we should memorize the quotation, we should learn the quotation, and the quotation is which we have done now, he verily shall increase the reward of them that endure with patience. So here also it has been said that he verily means he surely will increase the reward of them. So those people will be rewarded surely, those who are doing the work, those who are doing the work constantly, slowly, and they are waiting with patience for the result, they will be rewarded. Now then let us see a story related to that. A disciple who was not very happy with his own spiritual growth, one asked the master how he could develop all the qualities of a true human being. So there is a disciple, there is a follower of his master. He wanted from his master, he asked from his master that how he can have the qualities so that he can become a true human being. The master answered that it was to be done little by little, day by day. So the master said that you can become a good human being slowly, okay, little by little, day by day. The master himself had infinite patience and endured every difficulty with great patience and kindness. So the master, he was himself having a lot of patience, and he bared all the difficulties with great patience and kindness. He was not in a hurry. The following song is based on this advice of the master. So now let us listen to the song which the master has told to his disciple, to his follower. There are times we feel discouraged. Faults are many, strengths are few. So here the master is telling that there are times when we are feeling discouraged, okay, there are times when we feel discouraged and when we don't have any kind of encouragement in us, then what we should do? Faults are many, strengths are too. So here what do we see? That there are many faults in us, there are many drawbacks in us, and we don't have a strength in us, we are not so strong that we are able to bear these faults. So not enough time to do what you should do. So now there is not enough time to think that what will happen, what we should do. Now you want to give up, there's so much to do. Now you want to give up, There is a lot of things to do, and when we think that we don't have enough time, now what to do? We want to give up. That's when we listen to the master. Now that this is the time that we should listen to the master. Forget all about self and world today, and that time we should forget about ourselves also and about the world also. That's when we listen to the master's words of encouragement. Now what happens? Now we should listen to what the master is saying. So his words are like the words of encouragement. Those words, when we will listen, they will give us power, they will give us courage. So what is master saying? He would say, kam, rus, little by little, day by day. Kam, rus, little by little, day by day. That means, here also, kam, rus, it means little by little, little by little. So he is saying that little by little, slowly, all the things will happen. Have patience. Okay, don't be in a hurry. All the things cannot be in 1 minute. As you know that Rome was not built in a day, it took a lot of time to build it. So come on now, let's be happy. So don't be discouraged, you should be happy. Pray those troubles all away. So now when you will have courage in you, then all the troubles will go away. When hearts are filled with praise and gratitude. Now gratitude. So when hearts, they are filled with praise and gratitude. So then what will happen? When your heart is filled with the praise and gratitude, that means when you are praising, when you are praising and when you are grateful, there will be time enough. So there will be enough time for us. So when our heart is filled with praise, when we are happy, okay, when we are happy, when we are grateful, when we are praising, then God, then there will be time enough, there will be enough time, he said. That's why we listen to the master. So we should listen to the master. Patiently he showed us the way. So patiently he showed us the right way, right path, what to do. That's why we listen to the master's words of encouragement every day. So we should listen to the master's. Now here master is compared to God. So here we should listen to the words of master. He encourages us. He gives us power every day. Now let us see and the pictures, some pictures related to that. See this child, he is learning patience. Okay, he is learning patience. So patience is being taught to him. He is seeing this sand clock, okay, slowly, and he learns to have patience. Then now this man, what happens here? He does not have patience. Okay, he wants the thing to be done right away. So he is impatient. So as you have read in the story, if the boy want the song, they want the thing right away now. Then this girl, she is also discouraged because what she wanted she is not getting. Now she is not able to understand what to do. She should have patience. Now this is having meditating and remembering to his master, that to give power. Now asking the master, thinking, okay, what should be done? You should have some patience and do the work very carefully, don't be in a hurry. So here also the people, they are having patience, they are waiting for their turn to come. They have patience, they should not be in a hurry. If they will be in a hurry, then they are not going to get the fruitful thing for what they have come here. Here also you can see these children, they are learning with patience. They have patience, they are learning the things with their masters, okay, and their masters here are their parents. So they are learning all the things with patience, okay, waiting for the good thing to happen. And at last, now you can see smile on their face. They are smiling. Why? Because they have achieved what they wanted. So this is the result of patience. Happiness at last is the result of patience. So when I wait, you strengthen my heart. So when I wait, that means when I had patience, my heart got strength. No great thing is created suddenly. So it has been said that any great thing is not created suddenly. It takes time for a great thing to be created. As trees also, you know that you have, for a fruitful tree, you have to wait. After the seed being sown, we have to wait for the seed to become a seedling and then into a plant, then it will grow into a tree, then tree will bear fruits. For that we have to wait for years. So thank you everyone.